This video is brought to you thanks to the generosity of our patrons. If you'd like to support HeliSimmer.com and all that we do, please visit patreon.com/HeliSimmer. Hello everyone, welcome to a brand new episode of the weekly flyby. I am Sergio of HeliSimmer.com and I will be telling you all the news that made the headlines on our website during the week that passed. You probably already heard me babble about charity streaming project before. If so, you will have to hear me out again. If you haven't, get ready to know one of the coolest projects out there, and not just because they do nice scenery. These folks are doing it for charity. The formula is quite simple: sell scenery, give all the profit to a charity organization. Sounds good? Well, it is. And you can check their donations on their website as well. The team has not released yet another scenery for X-Plane. Wiltshire Air Ambulance Trust is out and you can get it for £1. Yeah, you heard it right, it's just £1, and that is really my only complaint about what these guys do. I think they could charge a bit more, it would still be a fair price and would help raise a bit more of money to support the charity services they support already. Check out the link in the video description, visit their website, grab some nice scenery and contribute for a great cause. On this week's newsletter, Eagle Dynamics covers quite a lot on the upcoming AH-64D Apache 4 DCS, which, if everything goes according to plan, should enter early access before the middle of the year. It talked about the aircraft systems, avionics, communication systems and mission equipment, but the company also added that, quote unquote, the flight model and flight control systems are highly complex and demanding. Much more information on the development of this sophisticated attack helicopter will be coming soon. We will sure be listening. Media Hype Train has announced that they have released the first helicopter for Microsoft Flight Simulator. In fact, you can download it right away. We are all eagerly waiting for helicopters to come out in Microsoft Flight Simulator, but we know that Asobo and Microsoft have announced them for 2022. So before you all get excited about this news and this project, hear me out. The community is well known for pushing the envelope of sims and doing things out of the box, so something like this was to be expected. I have been following this project with a lot of interest during the last weeks, so I jumped at the opportunity to try the H-135 released by Media Hype Train. You will find this to be a rather simple 3D model and very simple gauges as well, which is something to be expected as Media Hype Train has been warning us this is all work in progress. The helicopter tends to take off on its own, which is a known issue, and the team mentions it as well. After moving the throttle up and down, it actually settles in. I could take off easily and somewhat hover, although I never managed to establish a very stable position, do some sort of pedal turn and move sideways, but it all felt a bit clunky, which is again to be expected not only because this is a huge hack into the flight model, but also because the team, again, warned us about it. I picked up speed and tried to turn, but the model behaved weirdly. It does bank, but it doesn't turn on its own. High speed flying is really odd and we lose a lot of authority and control. I tried to slow down, which is also not an easy process, but things just didn't went that well. Overall, this is not an easy model for me to fly, not because it behaves like a helicopter, but precisely because it doesn't. Nothing I have learned in the last 15 plus years flying helicopters in sims really applies here. Yes, it can mimic some behavior of helicopters, but that's it. It doesn't mimic the physics, the dynamic details, or anything you would expect from a helicopter. Will the team be able to add that to the model? I don't know really. Can they fake it enough? Well, maybe. Microsoft and Asobo have not added helicopter dynamics to the sim. This is something that is planned for 2022. Until then, I'm afraid these and their teams will continue to hack their way into making their models look and act like helicopters, but I think it will be quite a hard job. To answer the question though, I have to be 100% honest with all of you. I don't consider this to be the first helicopter in Microsoft Flight Simulator, simply because it's not a helicopter. It looks like one, it has some of the very, very basic characteristics. I appreciate Media Hype Train's enthusiasm and excitement, the time and love they put into this project, but it just doesn't cut it for me. The project and the team have a lot of merit and I am impressed with what they have achieved. These guys have to be really proud of what they managed to do so far, but I cannot, in all conscience, say that their H-135 is the first helicopter in Microsoft Flight Simulator. It could be in the future if the team manages to really do some serious hacking into the sim, but not right now. Check out the link in the video description if you are curious and want to give it a try. And with that news, the week is over. I would like to thank you all very, very much for watching this video. If you'd like to be up to date with our releases, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click that bell icon. As usual, I would like to remind you that if you'd like to support us at HeliSimmer.com, you can visit our Patreon page. At patreon.com/HeliSimmer, you can pledge monthly donations to our project and help us continue to do what we have been doing for the last 5 years. I will see you all very soon. Until then, take care and fly safe.